We got crowns? Oh yeah, I clutched that win, huh? That's crazy. We're dead. Whenever we have crowns, we die.
Yeah, because it's all your fault.
No, you always run away and die first.
Yeah, but you're always throwing.
Ow, I'm always clutching up, baby.
I'm just joking.
Nah, jokes are supposed to be funny, like your forehead.
Bro, your forehead goes back to freaking... What? When Michael Jackson did the moonwalk.
Bro, your forehead goes back to when we landed on the moon. They use your forehead for
the
practice.
The moon landing was fake.
Your hairline is fake. That's why. That's what really they were talking about.
Bro, your life is fake, bro.
I could literally jump in a taxi cab and ride from your eyebrows to your hairline.
Yeah, and that would only take not even a second.
It would literally be a $200 cab ride.
Yeah, because it's such a fancy ride.
Well, you can't even spell fancy.
B-A-N-C-Y. You're speechless, huh?
I gotta break 25 structures here. What do you gotta do?
Damage enemies with the frenzy auto shotgun. Well, you can actually do the microphone and stuff in game.
What are you talking about, Willis? What are you yapping about over there?
Look, where are you?
I'm looting, brother.
You can literally do this in game.
What is that?
What do you mean?
Like, what is that? This is why we always lose with our crowns.
Well then let's go fight the boss. Snivel Fritz.
I just found some shotgun ammo finally. Here's two chests right here. Some minis, please. Nice. You ask and you shall receive. Auto shotty?
What'd you say?
Do you need the auto shotty?
Yeah.
Here, it's right here, behind you.
Hold on, I blew myself up.
The auto shotty, you gotta do damage with it.
Yeah, where is it?
Oh, it's a fucking tiger, bro. Headshots. No, he's got a fucking shield.
hit him.
Wait, why is he in here with me? Oh fuck, I thought that was you.
Oh my god. Actual person, I think. Let's go to the vault.
Fuck my AR go. Okay. Yeah, I'll grab this one. Wait, how'd you get down?
Over here, over here.
I thought you gotta do damage with that one.
I have a mythic one. I need to kill this guy. I can do the rest of my damage. Nice. So slow!
Fish over here. Two fish over here, you can get full.
We have a big pot. Oh, you mean floppers.
Oh, there's a grappler right here. You want a grappler?
A grappler?
Whoa, I shoot. Why is there just a random ass turret right here? Like the grapple.
Oh, I thought that was a person.
Chest at. Okay, I got some old band-aids. Oh, nice, it's just a random big pot. You'll love to see it. I gotta manually open the gate. That's cringe. Cars, I didn't realize you could just like use them like you do in the racing mode. You can just fly.
Wait, you can fly?
Yeah, you can just jump.
Let me see.
Like boost. Jump. that didn't even boost. How did it knock you out? This isn't our cash.
Wait, is it? Oh, what is it? Yeah. I think it's only blue caches this season.
I don't see anybody over here, though. Good, we're good on this side. Oh, there it is.
People sniping.
They're on the bridge.
One 10.
I don't think it hit too much. Try to
110 on both.
I can't see him. The crate's pretty bad.
Better rush.
There's a blue hammer pump. Oh, I got an Eagle Eye Nemesis.
Where'd they go?
Hit it. He's in the bush. He has more shield in the bush.
Oh.
I downed one.
I'm dead. Yo, he saved me, bro.
Sheet on.
I sniped both of them, then I hate it because they're just...
Well, he has loot over here.
I'm trying to get away.
Yeah, that was a med kit for you. I'm gonna grab it.
Rushing Loot Island.
What? Bro. See what I'm saying? Why are you always just doing some random shit?
Fine, I'll hide in a bush.
I just went in the storm and got you a purple sniper and a fucking med kit.
Purple sniper?
Yeah, and then you're just not even here. Like, I don't know why you're just rushing.
One's
loot.
Downed.
Yeah, but you have, like, no health. Like, why would you just solo rush Loot Island with no health? Like, how does that make sense? Explain how that makes sense.
Well, I thought you were coming with because you had a car. You had the Octane.
I don't have a car. I literally just fought that team. And we looted him, and I was like, I'm going to go get his loot. And I went back in the storm.
And I said,
oh, I got us med kits, and I threw both of the med kits out of the storm. Plus, there's a med kit right here, you pass. And then I grabbed the purple sniper, brought it out for you.
I knocked one, but you probably rezzed. They're pretty bad. Maybe got my shotgun for me.
I don't have movement.
Could you switch out the crowns real quick?
I don't think it's gonna matter. I have like no stamina, man.
I don't think crowns disappear unless they're in stone. I don't know. They changed a lot of stuff this season, so.
Please don't snipe me in the head. I'm gonna get sniped in the head. I should have built, but it's too late to stop now.
It saves progress.
Yeah, but then you'll miss the crown by 1 second, and if I just... You gotta glide to it.
Got it. You know my loot back? Well, not on my loot back, but... Could I get all my loot back, though?
What do you want?
My medallion and my mythic.
Do you deserve them? This is the real question. You know, you just kind of just run off and just kill yourself and give it to the enemies. Where's my shotty? I don't see it. I dropped your loot up here, man. I don't want that. I need an auto shotty.
It's a hammer pump.
Yeah, I guess. Auto shotty works better, though. I had a green auto shotty.
A blue auto shotty?
Nah, it was green.
Right there.
I got scope. I'm trying to sit back and shoot. I'm not trying to be all up in no one's face.
Right here.
What?
One person.
Headshot snipe.
Oh, nice.
I'm him. I'm actually him. Another one's over here by the bridge. Dead. Sniped him. Gone. Oh my god, I'm insane. Behind you, over here. Oh my god, I'm insane. Sniped him.
Whoa,
dead. I got aimbot.
I know.
Come over here to me.
No way, crown win.
I'm in the zone on a good side with a good angle. Yo, if they were looking at the kill feed, oh, they're coming from Loot Island. Turn around and look up, but don't align on us. There he is.
Mark?
He's going the opposite way. Going like that way. Landed in a tree or some shit. Saw him right here last in the air. I think he landed on that mountain.
He's at the tree.
He's in the tree?
No, he's at the tree. He's like behind it.
Oh, on the ground? Don't rush him. Like I said, here, get over here. Let's get the high ground.
I can't even see.
I got a 4x on my AR and a 4x on my sniper, so I can see like super far. As long as we hold the high ground.
I saw him walk up behind the tree. Yeah, see you right there.
Hit him to 80.
He's trying to rebuild.
So every time you shoot, like stop and look around and make sure no one's rushing us. I mean, I got 500 bullets. I could break anything. Oh, he hit me back. I got back up.
Yo, it's a 2v2. They're over there.
Come back over here. I only hang out in front. Are they both there?
Yes.
I only see one.
The other ones are behind the builds.
Hold on.
He's sniping.
Back up a little bit or build. I gotta heal real quick. So they're both gonna be focusing you. You're probably gonna get hit.
Storm.
Sorry.
No, it's like right there though.
No, I know, it's fine. Just stay over here on this side. We're gonna go up on this mountain.
I'm following you. Oh, they're right here.
Yeah, I'm trying to build up.
Do we need some help? Come on, Crown Wind. We could actually get this. Well, I can't get a Crown Wind, but you can. You're 3 HP. You got this.
What? Wait, how? He wasn't even looking at me on my screen. And I had a whole... What? He just one tapped me in the head and I had 125 health. I didn't even hear him shoot his gun or anything.
I didn't hear it.
That was fucking sus.